Hi, I'm Nicholas Rogers, and I've been contaminated pretty much from the start.
Hi, my name is Alice Hendricks, and I was ordered and collected improperly.
Hi, I'm Alina Perez. I was collected from an indwelling catheter and delivered very late.
How did that happen?
I was part of a sterile urine specimen collection kit. We all are in the beginning. The kit consists of a specimen container and sanitary wipes. I was handed to the patient. I think the first mistake was that the nurse assumed the patient knew what to do. No instructions. She just shows where the bathroom is. So he walks into the bathroom, and the first thing he does is he opens the cap, places it on a sink, and grabs me, touching the inside. Contaminated.
Urine cultures are only supposed to be ordered and collected if there are clinical signs and symptoms of a urinary tract infection, or if a patient is in a special high-risk group. I wasn't collected under any of these circumstances. I was collected only for urine stink.
Ms. Robbins, your test results came in and everything's going to be fine. We're going to take really good care of you.
Ew, this is nasty. And it's cloudy. I think it's a UTI.
Ma'am, are you having any burning when you pee? Any pain in your belly or back? I don't know. She seems okay to me.
You have to smell this.
Wow, that is pungent. Here, we'll send it in for a culture.
So you just carry around urine collection containers?
Oh yes, urine culture's the first thing I get from my patients when they've got a fever, a change in mental status, or urine retention, because it's the easiest thing to check.
I was furious to hear all that nonsense. And of course, the nurse collected the urine improperly, right from the drainage bag. I mean, who does this? They put urine stink as a diagnosis on the order and ICD-10 code for UTI. Excuse me. I, of course, grew E. coli, which meant they started the patient on antibiotics she doesn't need for a problem she doesn't have. How many times do these terrible things have to happen to us before the system changes? Urine smell is not an indication for culture. Neither is sediment and cloudiness. Urine cultures should only be ordered after a careful patient evaluation, when they are clinically appropriate, not a knee-jerk first step in all your patient workups. And do not get me started about all the time I spent in his gross pockets.
We must be delivered within the first 2 hours, or refrigerated until prompt delivery is possible. Ultimately, we all want to make it to the lab as soon as possible. I was collected from an indwelling catheter. My procedure was perfect. It started with good hand hygiene. The nurse verified the name and date of birth of the patient by reading her wristband and asking her to confirm verbally. She cleaned the surface before placing the sample collection kit on it. It consisted of alcohol swabs, a 10 milliliter syringe, a sterile container, a biohazard plastic bag, and disinfecting caps. She performed hand hygiene, donned gloves, and opened the container carefully without touching the inside. The sample should only contain fresh urine. She made sure to clamp the tube before the procedure to let fresh urine accumulate. She disinfected the sample port using an alcohol swab. When the port fully dried, she connected the syringe. When fresh urine appeared, she aspirated it into the syringe. Then, she slowly transferred the urine into the specimen container, disposed of the syringe, and closed the container. Oh, she was so good! Then, she placed me into a biohazard plastic bag. You know they do it to minimize the chances of contamination with bacteria that could be present on the surface of the container. So clever! She doffed gloves and performed hand hygiene. The next thing I knew, I was somewhere on a shelf. Everything was going so well. I don't know what happened. I waited and waited and waited. I wanted to scream. Somebody, please, take me to the lab. finally, I was taken to a pneumatic tube system. It's a delivery system that some hospitals use. They shove you into a tube and poof! You're in the lab! But it was used improperly, and I ended up in the wrong place. A blood lab.
Looks like you made a wrong turn, pal.
Pathetic.
It was humiliating.
Oh,
you know this is a blood
Did you
lab,
get lost?
Right? You're in the wrong
you smell
place.
Oh, man, this guy reeks. Get him out of here.
When I was finally noticed, it was more than 2 hours from the moment of my collection. I was immediately discarded. Oh, thank you.
What do you think needs to happen?
You should talk to Clean Catch.
Camera rolling.
Hi, I'm Michael Smith, but everyone knows me as Clean Catch. I'm a perfectly collected urine sample. I don't contain a lot of bacteria from the skin. This is my story. It was a regular day in the hospital.
I'm so sorry to hear that you're experiencing discomfort when you urinate. The doctor has ordered a urine test. Here are some cleaning wipes. Please clean around the urinary area. If there's foreskin present, make sure to retract it. Start by urinating into the toilet. After a few seconds, place the open container into the urine stream. Make sure to only touch the outside of the cup.
Then, I was in the bathroom. First, hand hygiene. Open the container without touching the inside of the cap and container. Towelettes are used to clean around the urinary opening. Males should retract the foreskin, if present, before cleaning the head of the penis. Begin with the urinal opening and working away from it. Females should open the skin folds and wipe from front to back using a towelette. Wiping from front to back avoids contaminating the periurethral area with fecal matter. Begin urinating into the toilet. Collect only midstream specimens. Screw on the cap, wash your hands, and place the container in the designated area or give it back to your nurse. And, of course, when handling urine samples, healthcare workers should wear gloves and goggles. Here is my message to everyone. Every urine collection story must be a success story.
Collecting a urine specimen correctly isn't rocket science.
It's about taking a few extra minutes to follow the right steps.
We carry important information. Treat us with respect.